from Napa Valley, California, the Stan Getz Quartet.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. It's a great pleasure. It's so beautiful. It's not like the dives that I've played in. Today we're playing for you some tunes written by our piano player, Jim McNeely. You just heard a samba, and now we would like to play for you a waltz, followed by a ballad.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
thank you very much. We'd like to play a ballad written by Tommy Wolf and Fran Landsman called Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most.
Thank you. Thank you.
Victor, Mark Johnson, Jim McNeely, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. In a few minutes, you're going to have your wine tasting. Not that you haven't been already, but there's an official wine tasting thing over there. We got Manischewitz and Sneaky Pete. But first, I'd like to play a tune written by Billy Strayhorn. As you might know, Billy Strayhorn was a colleague of Duke Ellington's. Together, they wrote, in a span of 28 years, they wrote 1,000 songs. And this particular one, Billy wrote on his own. It's called Lush Life. And if I may, it's a beautiful tune, yeah. If I may make a personal dedication, today would have been my father's 69th birthday. And I'd like to dedicate it to him, Alexander Cecil Getz. And also, we have a couple of new Getzes in the family. My second son has a brand new son named Daniel Alexander Getz. That's for... And my oldest daughter, Beverly, has a brand new baby girl called Kathleen McGovern. Katie McGovern. Here's Lush Life. Thank you. All right. Now that we got that out of the way. We're going to play a tune called Alone Together.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. see what that wine will do to you? It'll make you crazy. We like to play the last tune that Billy Strayhorn ever wrote.
Mm-hmm.